Spokane skies. Wednesday, July 4th, Independence Day, 2018, 8:47 p.m. out in Meade, and our sky. You would never ever be able to tell it's blue at all. Look. Look, there's not a cloud in the sky. It's just a hazed, fogged out, vaped up, streaky, tainted sky. I do not consent. It's done without us wanting, without us having a choice. That's what happens. That's what's going on. So, this is what they did today. They whited out the sky, or maybe it's because of all the fireworks, right? That's what it is.
Nope.
So this is how it is today. Let's see how the next couple days are. It'll be interesting to see. To see, I think. So, alright. There we go. That's what's going on at the end of the night for the 4th of July out in Meade. Spokane skies. Keep looking up, and nothing to really end with, so we'll just go with, oh no, what would be a nice shot? Let's get a nice shot.